Okay, so we're going to learn how to use Snap and Read, which is a totally awesome piece of assistive technology. So the first thing you're going to do is double click on Snap and Read to open it. And you'll notice it's popped up right here in the corner of my screen.
Screenshot.
And what you're going to do is Snap and Read can read any text anywhere, but let's go to the internet. And I have gone to our FCPS webpage. So one of the nice things about Snap and Read is it you draw a box around text, and it reads it for you. So you click on your little compass, it grays out the screen, and then you draw your box around the text. So I want to hear what's new today on our website. It
new
thinks.
Today, 12 Hobbs FCPS sponsors annual employee award programs to celebrate excellence among employees and recognize contributions that promote student success.
Okay, I'm going to go ahead and stop that right there. But you'll notice what it did was it thought for a second, it did that little loading circle, and then it started reading. It also grayed out the background, so it kind of helps to focus you on what you're reading. And then it highlighted that box. You also have your little megaphone here
start
that
speech.
You can start.
Success. Nominations are
you can
now.
Also use it to pause. When
start
you're done
speech.
Reading this paragraph, you hit X, and it comes back in. Your screen looks just like normal. Another awesome thing about Snap and Read is that it will take text inside of graphics. So let's grab this little thing right here. It's a little chunk. And let's let it read that.
Preparing students for college and careers through rigorous academic studies.
So that's pretty awesome because it was able to take text inside of a graphic, which we haven't necessarily had the
Close.
Best luck with in other programs. If there are a few options if you'd like to see them. Click
More
on this
options.
Arrow. Go to the gears for your setup. You can change your voice if for some reason you don't like Heather. You can switch to Ryan. If you want your speech to be a little bit slower, you can adjust it on the slider. You can choose to speak your toolbar and dialogue boxes as well. It'll also show you the highlighted color,
color
and some other
text
in case you need to make some adjustments for visual impairments or just to make it easier to read. And then the other thing is remember how that background grayed out. If you don't like that, or if you want it to be less, you can adjust it using this slider. But I kind of like how it grays out and really makes you focus in on what it's reading. So those are the preferences. We're going to hit OK. And that is pretty much Snap and Read. You do run into some problems occasionally if your text is too small and squished together. But other than that, it is super awesome. And when you're done with Snap and Read,
more options.
Go down there, your red X, and it's gone, and you've got the internet. So Snap and Read away, friends.